for me, the Nanyang EMBA has been very, very educative and exciting to me. It actually meets my needs. I'm from a telecoms background, my industry. I chose this program because I wanted to switch industries. I wanted an EMBA that was vocational. I didn't want to do an EMBA that was, you know, the general EMBA. So I wanted a vocation where, on the long run, if I'm about to leave full career time, I'll be able to establish a business of my own. And I happen to like hospitality. And I definitely decided to, you know, choose a school whose curriculum and whose program schedule would suit my, you know, my usual work routine. And the program schedule is very comfortable. It is about once every 3 months, and that actually gave me the edge to try Nanyang. The second thing about Nanyang is affiliated to Cornell, and I know they have this Nanyang Cornell Hospitality Program. Based on the fact that I knew quite well that I couldn't leave work for one full year to go to Cornell, I decided to choose Nanyang. The caliber of the professors and lecturers who are in here. They have very in-depth knowledge, and they've actually also lectured in very renowned universities. The courses, they actually break it so down as simple, is easy to absorb, and is very, very applicable to any kind of programs or work you do. And it actually spurs you to actually try out what you've been taught so that you'll be able to apply it to your job. Personally, it's been beneficial to me. I've learned a lot of new things. Things that are applicable to my work and things that are applicable to my personal life. Things are also applicable to my financial investments. You know, there are so many eye-opening things that nobody will ever teach you, you know, even in your workplace, and it's been very, very beneficial to me.